Hello, and welcome to another how-to tutorial from the Bay City Public Library. In this video, we're going to go over how to use one of our computers in the library. For this service, you do not need to have a library card, but we always recommend getting one. We'd love to have you. For non-patron use, you will need to log into one of our computers without a library card. But to do that, you must have an ID. First, approach any of our friendly and helpful librarians and let them know you need to use the computer. They will ask for your ID, and after making a check for outstanding fines or items, you will be given a guest pass. Proceed to the computer terminal and choose the option to log in as a guest. Input the GP number into this section, then hit Log In. Accept the terms of service, and you are connected. The timer at the bottom right of the screen will show you how long you have left on your session. You will use your GP number to print as well. When you hit print, you can choose black and white or color copies and hit print. The computer will give you a total cost and ask for your GP number. After you confirm, you will need to go to the print release terminal located next to the printer and card catalog. Select release a print job and enter your GP number. Then place the money for your printing into the machine next to the printer. After you have placed your money in the machine, hit print. Your papers will come out of the printer directly. Don't forget your change. As a patron, you do not need to ask permission to use one of our computers, unless, of course, they are all full. Just hop on a terminal and select Sign In as a Patron. Type in your library card number and your PIN. This will be the last four digits of a phone number associated with your account. Accept the terms, and you are connected. The timer at the bottom of the screen will show you how long you have left on your session. You will use your library card number to print as well. When you hit print, you can choose black and white or color copies and hit print. The computer will give you a total cost and ask for your library card number. And after you confirm, you will need to go to the print release terminal located next to the printer and card catalog. Select Release a Print Job and enter your library card number and place the money for your printing in the machine next to the printer. Then hit Print. Your papers will come out of the printer directly. Remember not to forget your change.
Thanks for watching, and please visit us on our website at www.baycitytxlib.org. where you can see all of our resources, check out books online, reserve items, and pay fines. And don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Instagram, or our YouTube channel at Bay City Library to stay up to date on all future library tips, tutorials, events, and programming. Thank you. Have a great day.